Well, Jacques, now that we're downtown, we're gonna go over to 4th Street Southwest for the Lilac Festival.
I'm more like the radio song. Yeah, it's not so much.
Yeah, I know, that's pretty solid.
Well, you can go get some of those in the video right now.
Hey Jacques, this band's getting ready to play.
Since 1965, it's changed quite a lot. We just wanna stay alive, but I think that it's quite possible to still play rock and roll.
Hey Charlie, I like this band. Wow, we got wall-to-wall people here at the Lilac Festival. Look over here, Jacques. Scary. Well, for sure, Charlie, that was pretty scary. Look at the chicken and the two ladies. Looks like we got some young dancers on the list here. Oh, Charlie, there's so many people. Let me take your picture.
Okay, Jacques. How about a stop at the chicken coop? Ah, look at that yellow rabbit.
Well, Charlie, look at this guy. He's full of mirrors or something.
Yeah, let's keep an eye on him. Looks like the rain capped up, so we got a sea of people here.
Hey, Charlie, look at this dog.
That dog has got quite the outfit. Let's head over to Central Park here and look at the horse statue and the water fountain for the kids.
Oh, Charlie, I want to walk through there.
Maybe not today. Calgary Tower. And what else we got here? The big water fountain. And then we're going to head and watch this lady sing. Some step, baby step, move just like the rest until you roll and it won't do what you dance, baby step. Well, Doc, that's it. We're back where we started from. Make our way back to 7th Avenue and catch the C train, and then we'll head south.
Well, Charlie, that sounds good. We wrapped up the nice event downtown here.
Yeah, there's 8th Avenue and those funny-looking sculptures. And we got this pale face here and more pale faces. And some nice buildings. We just missed our train. Wrapped up the Lilac Festival event, and we're going to head south and head off to the Crowsnest Pass.
Oh, Charlie the bird!